Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So, iniki nama paaka porudhu book back questions. Idhum vandu enga varudhu appadina unit 7. Previous video na onnu potrikken book back, adhaiyum watch pannunga. I will give the link in description box. In the topic edhukku keela varudhu appadina early resistance against British. Idhum vandu early uprising against British rule ku keela varra topic unit 7. So, vaanga topic ku polam. Dash became the de facto rule of Mysore against Wadayar king after successful handling of Marathas. De facto ruler yaru abdinna Hyder Ali. Tipu Sultan's capture of Dash led to the third Anglo-Mysore war. Krangonor. The Palaikara system was originally practiced in Dash kingdom, Vijayanagar kingdom. Dash bought Pulithevar's three major fort, Nirkattum Vassal, Vasudevanallur and Panayur under his control. Yusuf Khan. Velunachiyar was the daughter of Raja of Ramanathapuram. Dash was the collector who was dismissed from service of mishandling the affairs of Veerapandiya Kattabomman. W.C. Jackson. The immediate cause for the Vellore revolt was the introduction of new turban. Dash inspired Kol uprising of Sandals. Bindarai Mankey. Dash was the Governor General of India when the Great Rebellion of 1857 broke out. Canning. Dash defeated Nana Saheb's force during the 1857 Rebellion. Major General Havelock or Henry Havelock. Abdinu Kepanga. So, the match the following. Jilapsi Vellore Revolt. Manji Sandals. Jacobin Club, Srirangapatinam. Mangal Pandey, Barakpur. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. See you in the next.